What's up, Becky's besties? Today is, it's a Thursday. I'm on my way to my dentist appointment to check on my Invisalign. To check on my Invisalign. And I'm about to be on week 14. It went so fast for my Invisalign. I'm gonna try to do a full video of like the process and my results and all that. But today I'm also taking my mom to see Black Violin. It's a concert. I got her that for her Christmas gift because my dad got the same gift that I got for her at first. Well, he didn't know I got it, and I didn't know he got it until Christmas Eve. We did gifts at her house first, and then we were coming to the house that I live in to do Christmas Day, and then realized that he already got her the same gift. So then I had to hurry up and figure it out, and with the help of my big sis, she helped me to realize that Black Violin was playing. So we're going to see Black Violin tonight, and I'm super excited. So today I'm just gonna vlog my day a little bit before, you know, we go to the concert. I think we're gonna go out to eat too, so stay tuned. Check you on the other side. Who remembers this song?
You had a bad day, take it one day.
Stop it. Get some help.
Sing a sad song.
Who's trying to be sad? It's so nice out here. But I do like this song.
When you need it the most.
Okay guys, so I'm done. Oh, that was so quick seeing them. I waited like more time than I actually saw my dentist. And my dentist is actually my friend. Shout out to you, BW. I'll just say your initials in case there's like some type of law against that. I don't know. Anyway, so I got my next three trays. And then I only have two more after that. It was a very quick process. And I'm super surprised that I'm almost done. But yeah, I'm about to head back in the car. I might get some lunch. Grab some lunch before I go back home. And yeah, so I'll see you if I get lunch. So I decided to grab lunch at Panera. I'm in the drive-thru now waiting for my food to get to me. Excuse the dust.
Feel like a girl at the bar who's been there too long. Can't stand up, I should be.
Here we go. I think it's coming. Yep, here we go. Oh. Check your food before you leave. We are good. We're Gucci. We got everything. Checked the bag, and now we're off to go home. So came home for a short trip with this buddy. What you got to say, buddy?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for what? Because I gave him his passy, but. Finished my Panera. It was oh so good. What'd you have, buddy?
Broccoli.
Yeah, that's what.
2 hours later.
So I just did the quickest, like, get ready. Because I got locked out of the house. So, yeah. Quickest get ready. It's time for the concert. Well, it's time to go to dinner and then the concert. So, yeah. I got this, like, suede thing happening with some, like, leather leggings, and I'll show you my shoes later. So leaving out the house now, I had to do the quickest get ready. I barely have makeup on, which is not a bad thing because I like to preserve my skin. I'm waiting for my mom to pick me up. Let me download these tickets really fast. We had to make a little stop because we're late. dropping the girls off. We're getting something to eat because we ran out of time dropping the girls off of their small group. So yeah, we came to the mall to grab food really quickly. Okay, we just got to the... What are you doing, mother? It's not that cold out here.
I know, but...
Where's your mask?
I have these braids in my hair and it got my scalp exposed.
Okay.
And, you know, I got sinus issues, so...
Oh, my God. Anyway, we just got to the Performing Arts Center, about to head in.
I'm excited, too.
Merry Christmas.
I was so excited when I saw it.
Going to EastWest in Birmingham. It's 2 days after the concert. It was so fun. My mom really enjoyed it. I'm glad she did. I enjoyed it too though. And then last night, I didn't even know that people were celebrating Valentine's Day, but me and my friend Shelby went out, as you guys saw, and we went to this restaurant I've been trying to check out for the longest. It's a Korean place, and I wanted some bao buns so bad, but I wanted it like months ago, but I finally got to check it out was really good, and we had a really good time. And then we went to Cinnaholic, which you saw, for some dessert. I'm not really a pastries or cake person like that, so I got a plain cinnamon roll and then a hot coffee with some vanilla in it. Yeah, very basic. But yeah, so now today I have my small group. It's really pretty out here. It's like in the 60s, or the high of the 60s. And I got my small group today. We're reading the book called Crazy Faith by Mike Todd, and I'm super excited. This is the first day. So yeah, I'm on my way back at my favorite coffee shop in this little town called Betty's. Okay, bye. Let me know.